Minas Morgul, the Tower of Sorcery, has terrorized Gondor for over 1,000 years. Aragorn seeks to cleanse the city of the remaining Nazgul that haunt its walls and return it to its former glory as Minas Ithil, the Tower of the Moon.
There it is. Minas Morgul, the Tower of Sorcery. The shadowed evil that has tainted this sister city to Minas Tirith will by dawn be no more. Sauron shall know his time is soon coming to an end.
Now is our hour of opportunity, Aragorn, son of Arathorn. The nine that haunt this fallen fortress are less. Some see to the plans of their master abroad, perhaps. And the Lord of the Nazgul, the Black Captain himself, that reigns over the Tower of Sorcery, has fallen. But do not underestimate the power of evil that lies here. It has brought madness and horror to the minds of men for 1,000 years. And the ringwraiths that still prowl the city draw power from the two orbs outside the tower. Be wary, they are not the only residing danger. Unfortunate souls from ages past are called from their graves to serve as guardians.
None of that will deter me. This will be our hour of triumph. We will see moonlight gleam from the tower before the night is through.
All right, the story of the war posted on the tower. Okay. Do we have a camp? All right.
Yes, sir.
Got us started already.
Orders? Certainly.
All right, get started with that. Haven't seen these guys in a while.
Ready to work. Service.
All right, I don't remember. I think.
Ready to work.
I should go. Where's the battle? Enemies might attack your camp in this one, so.
Speak, friend. Can that us?
Ready to work.
You have my sword.
I am the
All right.
We go on.
Get me a talk.
Spread these guys around.
I am away. Ready to work. Yes? I am off.
Actually. It's all right. Just let them gather resources real quick. In the Elven Sanctuary.
Service. What is your wish? Certainly.
Go help build that. Alright, let's see here. Everything's going pretty well. I'm gonna make another ranger. Very definitely they're gonna have invisible guys. Additional structures to be built. I don't know what else.
Orders?
Alright.
At once.
Build that there. Level 4. Alright. Slowly build up our repertoire of units.
Ready.
A building has
we go on. Ready.
All right.
Choose swiftly.
We'll see
at once.
If Legolas can.
Your camp is under attack.
Uh oh.
We are under attack.
Make haste.
Is it time?
No, Aragorn. Take out this guy. Get over there, Gimli. Gimli. Take out these guys on here. Over here. Stun all those. Aragorn, what are you doing? Take out the race. What's that?
My bow is yours.
The shadow is depleted.
We are under attack.
My bow is yours.
Alright.
Ready.
Ready.
You go there and fix this. Oh no, get back. Alright, they got one of our elves. That's alright. Hold two more. Everyone come up here. Alright. They're fixing that. I need you to build this. Heal up Gimli a bit. Let's see, Gimli has 74 kills, Gandalf has 39, Aragorn has 67, and then Legolas, I believe, has the most, at 160. Get some more frontline troops. Let's see what I have here. Okay, now we'll just save up for the elven cloaks. Alright, that's good enough. You go help process the ore. Alright, Legolas. Let's do some scouting.
Whither the road leads. Where's the battle? Whither the road leads. Let fly! Go on.
Your camp is under attack.
All right.
Fly.
We are under attack. Rangers. Get over here.
Get me a
These ones. Stop them. Anyway, stun them. Aragorn can self-heal a bit. Still technically counts as a tower, even though it's quite messed up. Get the invisible elves, repair that. Hopefully, don't know how useful elves, invisible elves will be. If they have tons of wraiths.
We are under attack.
Alright, these guys can come back down here.
I am with you. We go on.
Legolas.
Must move. Whither the road leads. Must move. Must move.
No.
You need to build
Legolas, more get out of there.
We go on. An easy plan.
Alright.
Speak your mind, friend.
Gandalf. Rain fire down upon them. Legolas, true shot this thing. Can we get over here? That was close. We're done fixing that. Go process ore. Let's get some more. Oh no, wait. Don't go process ore. Instead, build camps. Build some upgrades. Legolas, go scout again. See if you can find out where those orange guys came from.
I will do what I can. I will do what I can. I will do what I can.
Nope.
Whither the road leads.
All right, bait. No, Legolas, get out of there. Go. I will do what I can. Get out. Run for it. I go, yeah, take them all out. Okay. Oh, looks like we defeated them this time. Let's have Legolas scout again, see if they've respawned. Fall back. Alright, Finley. Stun him!
Ready.
Legolas, with that, and that. Alright. Heal Gimli. Alright. And then Legolas, snipe that guy. Shot that guy last, and they don't see any invisible, or they don't see any invisible guys. So we'll just attack that. All right, now let's see. Let's build one, two more guys there.
Ready.
You build another camp. Upgrade that camp. Build a whole bunch of elven archers. Get some guys on ore. Alright. Let's head over this way. See what there is to see in this part of the place. This way. I think this road probably just runs to the edge of the map, yeah. So let's sneak up this way. Doesn't look like there's a way to get through here. Oh, more enemies are coming from this side. Fall back. Make him go through the brambles. Yeah. Cut down that guy there. Alright. Upgrade that. And you can build. Let's build this. Get some tough units.
Is it time? I see.
Where are our heroes? Alright. Companions.
Ready.
Oh, there he is. Doesn't look like there's anything out around here. about down here? Just scout out this whole area here. This guy's almost done here. Now what we're gonna have him do is actually build a tower here, since we've had attacks from this end. Alright, you guys, get moving. Finish off that thing. Take that out. Take out the Uruk-hai. Oh, Ranger. Get back here. What are you working on? Great, I'll go fix this thing. See if any wounded Rangers can go in there. These guys are basically our medics, so we'll build a bunch of them. Alright, the heroes are going to continue their search. Nothing over here but rubble. So we're just going to head on over to the other side of the map. Once I'm satisfied that there's nothing down here. We may have to attack soon. Those three will be our designated guard. Come on, take them out. Take them out.
You have my sword.
Everyone's there. Heroes, get back here. Alright. Gandalf, get up there. No. Yarnings. Oh man, we lost so many dudes.
We are under attack.
Alright. Alright, you.
You need to build more camps.
I am on.
Yep, you heard that.
A pile of ore is running low.
Alright. Time to venture forth. Build this thing. Get wrecked.
A building has been
completed. And this guy will be defeated shortly. Alright. Let's make our way on up.
Make haste.
Let's work our way across the bridge.
You need to build more
Alright. Let's see what's over here. Gimli, actually, can you seize that tower? Actually, stun some dudes. Then seize the tower. Aragorn, where's our ranger? Try this. Come on, get out of there. Come on, take the tower. That's fine. Ooh, Gandalf. From these buildings.
Speak your mind. It shall be done.
How about there? Alright, let's see. Gimli, what can you do? Oh, that tower's pretty much destroyed, unfortunately. Oh, but Gimli can take this tower shortly. Is there a wraith around? How can see?
We must hold true.
Heal up Gimli, please. And Gimli, you can help yourself to that tower.
Your camp is under attack.
Yes.
All right. Get over here, destroying all this stuff.
Your camp is under attack.
Alright, let's see here.
We are under attack.
And then rangers, get up here. Gandalf, where are you? I need you to do this. And then heal yourself and blind everything. Well, Aragorn, help Gandalf. Gandalf, get out of there. Get back here again. Aragorn, destroy that. Make sure I work with that. Gimli, come on, get out of there. And then go over here. Destroy, take that tower. Now we have all the towers, I think. Pretty much. Yep, and I think that troll will be easily defeated. Gandalf,
your camp is under attack. A well has run dry.
All right.
Speak your mind. Let us
go. Aragorn, get over here. You know, Legolas. Alright, the Ent will help destroy what's left of this place. Get me some hop out there. Actually, Ent.
A building has been upgraded.
actually, and can just go on, head on up that way to fight whoever it comes across.
There is mischief about it.
Destroy that. Gimli, tear that down. Rangers, tear that down. Let's see this. All you guys get up here quick. Alright, that Ent is just laying waste there.
We are under attack.
Choose swiftly. A sound decision.
Let's move on up here. Oh.
An objective has been completed.
There we go. Vent. There we go.
We are under attack. A building has been upgraded.
As you request.
What do you want?
All right, everyone.
What do you want?
Get up here.
Ready. At once.
We are under attack.
Right.
I will follow your counsel. Let us go.
Choose swiftly. Make haste.
Let's hurry through here. Gimli, you come with us.
For the Dunedain! For the Dunedain!
Quick. Did it say something about destroying the war posts? Especially powerful abilities. Sanctify the graveyards. Alright, so I guess we have to destroy this thing. Gimli. Stun it.
The objective has been completed.
I will do what I can.
You have my sword.
Alright.
Yes?
Okay. He's not the one that's so powerful. And looks like we have to move up and seize. Move over here. And take the and sanctify those graves here. Alright, so you guys go here. Let's get all our fighting guys up to here. And now I think Gandalf can return. Oh, but that neutralizes our ability to come at an Ent for the time being, but that's fine. There. All our guys are heading up here, including the Bjornings, who will heal our Elven archers. And now, I do believe alright, Gandalf. And then, I do believe you may as well just charge up and take these orbs to utilize the Nazgul's power. Come on, get up here. Stun him, Gimli. Legolas. Alright, that'll defend us. I don't know if there's a... Oh, there's another Uruk-hai up there.
taken control of a place of power.
Okay, the next one then.
Let the hunt begin.
Nicholas. Snipe him. Feed him quickly. Alright. Don't let him get away.
On my life.
Alright, so Legolas can do his other sniper shot. Oh no, we defeated him. Alright, and shift. Hurry. Your needs. Get over here. I think we just need to destroy these three command, these three posts. Oh. You, get out of here, man. Get out of here. Legolas is down. You guys, go up there, since you have the healers. Aragorn. Heal Gimli. Dang, all our guys have been had their power drained away, their energy drained away by the tower. Gandalf, do that. Gimli, do this. And then I think we can summon an Ent to destroy. No, Elven Arch. Guardians. Get out of there. Get out of there, guys. Alright, Ent, destroy that thing. And quick, up there, new heroes.
What do you want?
You guys. Oh,
you're
no.
Under attack.
Where is it? Fine idea.
Fall back.
An objective has been completed.
Alright, let's see what other objectives we have. Okay, so we need to just take all the... Take both.
You're under attack.
You.
Ready to fight. Where?
No.
You've taken control of a place of power. We are under attack.
We have done it! The dark shadow cast by this evil tower is no more!
And the Tower of Dark Sorcery was reclaimed in the name of Gondor. None of the Nazgul would haunt the lands near the sister cities of Minas Ithil and Minas Tirith again.
Yay. Alright. Orcs, Nazgul, and reinforcements. Oh, we lost 19 guys. Huh. It says that altogether, they killed 18 of our guys and we lost 19. Does Gandalf resurrecting undo one kill, or did we only lose one guy to the Tower of Sorcery after all? Who knows? Pretty sure we lost more than one guy to the tower.